All eyes are on Arkabutla Dam, located in Desoto and Tate Counties in far northwest Mississippi. A U.S. Army Corps of Engineers issued a potential dam breach watch for the dam. Those reservoir levels are up because of melting ice combined with an extended rain in the area. The physical condition of the dam is unchanged and a dam breach is not imminent. In May of 2023, signs of distress were discovered in the dam and emergency repairs got underway. Those should be completed by this summer.